really creating an inflection point in what the word talent really means. And
advertising, marketing, none of our plans actually go without, you know, having social influencers, you know, playing a key role. So it's just not restricted to television and the third page print that you have to search for that you were talking about. But it encompasses, you know, all media.
Sure. You know, there are a lot of influencers and bloggers here out in the room. As someone who advises brands on social media or digital content strategy, is there something that you'd like to tell them in terms of building their personal brand so they are relevant to brands that they can, you know, engage with?
Actually, I think the thing is that they are influencers because they speak contextually, they understand their topic very well.
Right.
Brands are just ancillary. I mean, they'll ride on whoever they think is the interest.